Clinch lets you turn all your videos and photos into an immersive multi-angle movie by combining content from multiple sources based on similar location and time. Now, these sources can be APIs, other users around you, event sponsors, news channels. We let you take as many clips and photos as you want. You choose one clip, and this is the main clip, the anchor for your movie. Our algorithms run, it's all based on cloud computing technology, and they run, find, combine, and edit everything automatically for you, enhance your movie, and create what we call an experience summary. This is basically what we do. Everybody can use it, but I mean, it's very powerful when you go to venues for like music concerts, sport events, even a family gathering or an event like a bar mitzvah or a wedding, when a lot of people have the same interest, looking at the same thing, but from different angles, and it all happens at the same time. So usually what happens is you go home and you have your own footage. One, you can you either don't know how to edit it or you don't have the time. Second, you only have your perspective and your footage, but there were so many people that took so many clips and photos from so many angles, and we give you an access to actually see, combine, and have it packaged for you in one movie. We analyze the center of event. Okay, we know the movie, the clip that you chose as being the anchor for the movie. Based on that, we analyze the scene, the center of event, and then we lay it on a timeline and understand how much of a content we have. All the clips and photos have been analyzed by geometrical tests, location, time, and distribution based on the center of event. Afterwards, we do quality tests, blurriness, image processing, video processing, object detection, face detection, and we rank each clip and each photo. That's how we choose the best footage for you to include in your movie. It's a mobile app, an iOS mobile app. It can run on iPads and iPhones and iPod Touch. We have a website just to view, for now, the movies that people create. You can follow other people. You can share your movies through Twitter, Facebook, and email for now. And the rest happens in the cloud. All algorithms run and do everything automatically for you. You don't have to do a thing except click a button. Right now we're in a beta phase. We have beta testers that have given us a lot of good feedback. And we're planning to launch in about 2 weeks. Once our app is approved by Apple, it's been submitted. And once we get a green light, we're good to go.